S.T.A.R.S. Alpha Team. Come in.
This is Jill.
Does anybody hear me?
I hear you, Brad. Over.
S.T.A.R.S. Alpha Team. Bravo Team. Doesn't matter. Respond. I repeat, this is Brad.
Brad? Brad!
This is Brad. If you can't answer me, somehow give me a sign.
Jill to Brad. Can you hear me? Brad! Brad! Shit. It's broken.
Is that you, Jill?
Is that voice Enrico's?
Yeah?
You're alive!
Stop! Are you with anybody, Jill?
No, but why?
The stars are finished. Someone is a traitor. Umbrella set us up!
Enrico! Traitor? Who?
Jill!
Barry? Thank God you're safe.
You too, Jill. A noise I heard brought me down here, but I didn't expect to find a place like this. Have any idea as to what might be at the bottom?
There's only one way to find out.
What the hell is that sound? It could be a person. Jill, go check it out. We had enough surprises for one day. I'll stay here and secure our escape route in case something happens.
Okay.
Jill, you're alive. I was worried, because I thought you were...
Start talking.
Calm down. I didn't want to do it. Believe me, I can explain.
Don't lie to me.
To talk. Jill, hand me my gun! Thanks, Jill. I don't believe that thing's really dead. Leave this place up to me and go on ahead.
Okay.
Thank you.
Jill!
Barry!
You could have at least waited up for me, you know?
Let's go.
Wesker!
Thank you, Barry.
Well, what do you know?
Oh, don't blame Barry for everything. I hear that his better half and two lovely daughters will be in danger if he doesn't do everything I tell him to.
Wesker, you're pathetic.
Well, you shouldn't worry too much, dear. You'll be free of all this anyway.
Why eliminate S.T.A.R.S.?
Believe it or not, that's Umbrella's intention.
You're just a slave of Umbrella.
Smart girl, but I think you misunderstand me. The things you mention are nothing. I'll burn all of them along with this entire laboratory. Barry, go up on the ground and wait there.
Barry?
You gotta love Barry. He must really be afraid of Umbrella.
You and Umbrella took his family, you bastard. Oh!
Umbrella? Well, I used some carrots and sticks to cow him, but it had nothing to do with Umbrella. I just used Barry for my personal interests. Though both you and Barry seemed to think I was following Umbrella's orders.
What? What are you planning?
I guess it's time for show and tell. It's magnificent.
For the sake of this thing.
You know, I hate goodbyes.
Barry!
Forgive me.
No, you're not to blame. It's Umbrella and Wesker.
Even if it meant my family, I couldn't bear turning my back on my friends again. Shit! Damn it!
Jill and Barry, together. In hell.
You want a piece of me?
What? Premature.
No, Barry!
You viral cultured freak.
Barry! Barry! You're okay.
Jill, sorry. That was careless of me. Wesker.
He's gone.
First, let's just get out of here. Wesker must have set it off. Let's hurry. Jill!
Chris, you're okay!
Glad to see you are too. Anything on Wesker?
We'll talk later. First, let's get going.
Come on, let's go.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel must evacuate immediately. Deactivating and releasing all locks. The self-destruct system has been activated.
Deactivate.
activated. All personnel must evacuate immediately. Deactivated and releasing all locks.
Come on, hurry!
Self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel must evacuate immediately.
Contact with Brad.
No!
We can make it. Jill, ladies first.
Chris!
Would you let me have my moments too?
All right. We'll rendezvous at the heliport.
Thank you.
Jill, you did a fine job.